How to post Carousel on Facebook page. So if you want to post Carousel on Facebook page, then first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you need to go with your browser, and on your browser, you need to search for Facebook Creator Studio. And here you need to go with the first option, which is Meta Business Suite. Make sure that you've logged into your account or your page. And here, if you go with create post section, then you won't have the carousel post, right? So what you need to do is just simply go with the left side, and from the left side, you need to go with the ads section. Once you're under the ad here on the top right, you will have create ad. You can go with create ad. Once you click on create ad here, you will get a lot of options, which is get started with automated ad, which is get started with automated ads, get more messages, boost Facebook content, promote your page, get more calls, or get more website visitors. So you can just simply go with any one of these options. So I'll just simply go with an option which is get more website visitors. Once you click on it, then you will be able to create a carousel post. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.